you know, me and the rapid response team ready to go sail at any moment. And, you know, as you can see, it's very, you know, mellow, moderate, delight today, but I figure you can learn something every time. I think the challenge today is to sail away from the mooring and sail back to the mooring. Yeah. Look at that.
And then you just have to
pitch. Beautiful. And do you know why you use that particular knot and not another? You want to use that guy because it doesn't slide. See, once it's set, it's kind of paw.
Okay.
And it's critical this height on the spar, so it comes just up just right under the top of the mast. You don't want it sliding down.
Oh, I see.
Okay, this is the ancient Hawaiian sheet line.
Oh.
No, this is the best of Western sailing to make sheeting the sail easy. Each time there's a lap on one of these from block to block, it gives you mechanical advantage. So this is actually a 4-to-1 purchase. When it runs through here 4 times, it gives you the strength of 4 men.
Wow. Cast the shadow off a tree. Soon the surfers will catch the waves. The beach will fill with local babes. Whoa! Whoa! Up above the clear blue sky.
Okay, kiddies. Take note. Jenna's at the controls. She's steering a course into the wind a bit, up toward Diamond Head Buoy. No worries.
Whoa. Whoa. Up above the clear blue sky, the tourist cars.